Hey everyone, this is Coffee Vince, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to quickly get your two custom loadouts in CODM Battle Royale. Let's go! You can now get your two custom loadouts much quicker than other players. You will get your loadout in a few seconds by landing at the right location. The most important thing you need is a key to open the loot box. If you know the location of the key, you'll require your custom loadouts quicker than other players. So here's the first location. In the nuclear plant, there are only two places where you can find the key. The first location is here. Most of the time, the key is always available in this place. This is the second place where the key is sometimes available.
These nuts!
Ha! Chip got it! It's almost ready.
So in bus station, there's only one place you can find the key. This is the location where the key is always available. You can find the key among these boxes as it doesn't stay in just the same box.
Bam! There it is.
So the third location is Estate. Estate also has only two places where you can find the key. You will always find the key in these two locations. In Black Market, there are six possible locations where the key is always available. The key is randomly placed in these six locations, so it's best to search through these specific spots.
Airdrop incoming.
Alright, so the last location is in Military Research. Military has six possible locations where the key is always available. Similar to Black Market, the key is always randomly placed in these six locations, so it's best to search through these specific spots.
Airdrop incoming. Airdrop has been delivered.
Always remember to set your two custom loadouts you prefer to use in BR at the number 1 and number 2 slots, because you are guaranteed to get these guns from the loot box. That's how you get your two custom loadouts quicker than other players. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Bye.